that's really cool.
Oh, versus, you wanna play? And mini games. Wow.
Two players. Ah, shit. We go with the first one. Toyota, Nissan, Mitsubishi, Mazda, or Honda? We got a Mazda RX-7.
A Starlet. Yeah, it was a
Starlet. Oh, a Roadster RX-7.
Super.
How'd you go back?
Oh, fuck, never mind. That's so good. How do you select it?
I don't know. Okay, there we go. A select. Honda Civic, Honda Integra, NSX. Mitsubishi Mirage, Lancer, GTO. Pulsar, Silvia, GTS, GTR, Z. Starlet, Legend, Celica, MR2, Super.
Look at all the shit this game has.
It's crazy. That's what I did. I picked the 4-speed.
I don't know how to put it in gear. I can't figure it out.
Damn, it has to go. I'm intrigued by this now. How do you get in the fucking room? Oh god, you have to actually hold the clutch down.
Oh shit, alright.
Peace, fucker.
alright.
Yes.
Yeah,
this I think it might be the first game I've ever played. You have to actually mash and hold the clutch.
That's awesome. Alright, let's try this again. I'm going to pick a different car and everything. I don't know what this question is, but we're going to pick that answer. Oh shit, I went back.
Quarter mile. Let's gear some fucking that way.
Now we're doing top down. Oh, it caught me slipping. Trying to roll it.
Second gear.
Oh, I'm fucking smoking.
Let's see if I can blow up.
Do all that.
Thank you.
shit. Missed a shift there.
Okay, so that's like three that's races, I guess.
The first time I believe I played anything like this, you know, on a Super Nintendo, that's really fucking cool to me, I gotta say.
Decent game, and number two, we never got an American port of that.
Nah.
Like, you know, That's, you don't usually see like Nissan licensed cars in a game like that. Like, they got GTRs, they got the S14 Silver right there.
Let's see, what kind of Honda is this?
Civic, Integra.
There you go.
There's the Wolf.
Mm-hmm.
Civic hatchback.
You picked the Civic and I picked a little MX-5 here, the Roadster.
The Miata?
Yeah, the Miata.
What we got? You got a bigger motor. You got 18cc. Alright.
Yeah,
now it feels like Need for Speed Pro Street 2 with a little hatchback Civic when you pick time drivers. Oh, smoking the tires all over. Miss that shit.
I was doing good.
You can't blow them up. I'm running it up to like 12 grand. Only downside of that is when you shift, you spend like half the next year spinning your fucking tires. That bitch is going, man. Stuck the stock. That's what I'm doing.
I picked a Lancer.
Lancer?
Yeah. All that shit. Goddamn. You're gonna stomp the fuck out of me.
It's a Mitsubishi Lancer versus GTR Skyline. Pretty sure Skyline's gonna have it.
It's real fair right there. You can't even see me. There I go.
The GTR's pretty fucking bad.
Totally in the same class.
Oh yeah, Skyline and Lancer. What's the NSX got? Hold on, hold that NSX up there. Alright, I'm heavier and a smaller motor. That should be comparable.
Let's turn on all this stuff here. Put all them in there. Alright.
And I got a 4-speed and stuff.
Oh, so I totally fucked up the train.
Faster with smaller transmission.
How am I slowing down?
I don't know, I'm doing the same thing.
Wow.
It's Master Clutch, fuck it. Second gear.
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
I got Nando, I
don't know what the fuck happened.
Sure. Wait, no, we haven't tried the last one yet.
Top speed in this bitch. It says I won.
Way to go, Japan.
I don't know, man.
Party game right there.